giant. Victoria is still out in the front from Tasmania, and then we've got New South Wales closely following, you know, in third